Hi, my name is Yoon Thiri and I am 21 years old. I would like to share some information about myself, my education and what I am doing right now. I have been living in the Nong in Thailand almost 13 years old, and now I live by myself, and my father passed away since I was young, and then my mom lives with her partner in another province. I'm from southern of Myanmar and I belong to one of the ethnic group called Mon ethnic group, so that I can speak Mon language very well, but I cannot write or read Mon language because I migrated to the Nong Thailand since I was young. Yep. Since I arrived in the Nong Thailand, I study one of the migrant learning centers as a primary education. When I finish primary education, I join another learning center as a secondary education. Even primary and education I have complete, they are not a formal education from the government, but I have a good education since that time. And in 2017, I graduated from ACU as a diploma in liberal studies. And since during that time, I'm also working in a Maldives Asia Foundation as a teaching job and also another documents job during that time. There is a good opportunity to be in an ACU class because I learned many new things and many knowledge about the world during 2 years course, and especially learning about human rights and about sustainability and also about management course. All of these courses make me improve and also improve in English skills during that time. And I also like to learn in ACU because it provides many different kinds of learnings, and including critical thinking involved, which make my thinking level improve more and more. Since ACU student life, I also working and started from that time, and until now, so I already 4 years of working experiences in Maldives Asia Foundation, and I have been teaching almost 3 years. The first time I teach science, and then another year teach English and science, and then this year I teach English and social studies. I like to teach English subject because it is interesting, and I also like to speak English, and I know that English is a very important language for all of us and on the world, and English English skills provide us many opportunities, for example to go to university or to find a better jobs in everywhere of the world. My students also like to learn English subject very much, and they enjoy learning English, and they are so active in learning English subject because they know the importance of English language and they really like it, and they are good and also keep studying in English subject. And however, sometimes they are weak in speaking English, and I always encourage them to keep going and speak English as much as they can, because I know that in the future English is a very useful language for them. I would like to tell something about the Nong. The Nong is a border with Myanmar, and then the Nong is mostly fishing job people are doing in the Nong and factory jobs in the Nong, and the Nong is a border, so Burmese and Thai are complex place, and then different cultures, both of the cultures are mixed in the Nong. There are 10 migrant learning centers in the Nong, and most of them are primary education. So after that, students are joining our school because we provide a secondary education program to them. At our school, we provide 3 different languages, Thai, Burmese, and English, and also other subjects, science, social studies, and computers. And students are also learning Thai informal education program. Our school is a 4 years program, and we call it year 1, year 2, year 3, and year 4. After year 4, they went to work or they can prepare to go to university, which is called ACU. When they go to the job, they can be as a translator, as a young teachers, or find a job in a Thai shops. Now I'm in teaching in Maurice Asia Foundation. My job is to teach and doing the finance jobs, and sometimes I'm help with the translation, and also I'm studying the teaching and learning course. I would like to share something that I learned from the last unit course, and I really like this course and it's interesting and also helpful in my teaching. And first, I like the thinking level that provide, which is I can use in my class. That different thinking level have to be involved during the teaching and learning with the students. And the second thing is that I really like because this course is providing us to view our culture, and then not only using the Western teaching style, but also viewing our culture and what we already have, and then what we have to change and then adjust with a better learning styles. And I also like that how I can do my evaluation with my colleagues. This evaluation make me to improve and see my weakness in my class, and then to keep going for the better teaching and learning with the students and teacher. During the course, I have improved many things. I know how to plan really well, and then how to include the different kind of teaching status, and then also what thinking level have to be involved in one class, which is not only remembering the content, but also student can understand and apply in another situation or analyze the course that what things they have learned to use in another places. And then I like that how the course provide us to be teacher and also thinking about for the students and be balanced between the teacher talk and student talk, and also see that balance and adjust with the pair work, group work, and also include individual work for them. I look forward to learn something new from this second course, and I know that I will like it and I will try my best to improve in my learning and teaching for the students. In my future life, I know that I really like to be a teacher and I enjoy to teach for the student. So I would like to apply a scholarship in the university as an education part and learn from them. After that, I can contribute to my community as a better teacher for them. Thank you, bye.